A meeting of the NORGE Kitchen Committee, transcribed for American housewives from coast to coast. Our radio guest stars today are those musical wizards, the Mills Brothers, and the trumpet king of swing. Louis Armstrong and his orchestra, in honor of your favorite household aids, NORGE Rollator Refrigerator, NORGE Concentrator Range, NORGE Auto-Built Washer, NORGE Duotrol Ironer, NORGE Fine Air Furnace, and a host of other home modernizing appliances. Your hostess, the queen of the sparkling NORGE kitchen, Miss Mary Modern.
Greetings, everybody, and welcome to our kitchen meeting. These meetings are designed for your entertainment, just as the many NORGE appliances are designed for your convenience. So now, let's hear Swing for Sale from the Mills Brothers.
If the swing has been too dreamy, and you like your trumpet screaming, that's when you should come to see me. I've got swing for sale. If you think a waltz is holding, and you like your music tolling, till it makes you mop your forehead, I've got swing for sale. Rhythm is what the country needs. For years and years I've said it. And when you buy from me, it's C-O-D as a swing. But not for credit. There's no telling what can happen. I can start your toes a tapping. I can set your fingers snapping. I've got swing for sale.
From heaven. will be pennies from heaven for you and me.
Closing number, I'm going to ask Louis Armstrong and his orchestra to play the number they did in Bing Crosby's picture, Pennies from Heaven, The Skeleton in the Closet.
Swing it, Kate. We're coming through. Look out there. One, two. Hey, boy. Come out of there. Don't you know that house is haunted? Come out of there. That's an old deserted mansion. On an old forgotten road, where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night, they threw a party in a manner a la mode, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower became life of the party. Look here, boy, the spooks were having their midnight fling. Mary Megan was in full swing. They shrieked themselves to a cheerful trance. When the skeleton in the closet started to dance, a goblin giggled with fiendish glee. Shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazement was in every ghostly glance. Boy, when that skeleton in the closet started to dance, all the witches were in stitches, while his steps made rhythmic thumps and then Ellie
drumsticks.
When he tried to do the bumps, you never heard such unearthly laughter, such hilarious groan, when skeleton in the closet grabbed his bone. Swing out, Dave, swing out. Thank you.
that closes our meeting for today. I hope you enjoyed it and will be with us for our next meeting.